Okay.
You didn't catch that, did you?
Okay, so I guess introduce yourself, and why is a liberal arts university like Lehigh necessary in the future?
My name is John Jurek. I'm an assistant professor of journalism at Lehigh University, and universities like this are necessary so that people like me can get paid.
All right, anything you'd like to add?
They're probably quite good for other people like yourselves so that you too can at some point in the future get paid.
Perfect, thank you.